I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl. a sexy chick. We'll be right back.